Facebook. And my cousin got a job like a month before he finished, and I went to the theater, which he did month before he finished shooting. So it was not, you know, helpful to me before then. But connect as a liaison or something. But, so on October 1st, when the movie came out, Mark Zuckerberg rented like a movie theater in Palo Alto and took all his employees on a bus to see the movie. And you know, one of those employees was my cousin. And after the movie, I don't know if you've seen the movie, but in the movie, the characters drink apple tea. Since I'm not giving it away if you haven't seen it. And if that's giving it away, then you're like an amazing fan that loves all these little moments. And we hope you see it again anyway. And in the, and after, I mean, it was just, you know, brief. So one scene, and he took everybody he had to a bar, you know, ordered apple tea, which he called the new drink of Facebook. It was very sweet and very kind of like, kind of an admirable embracing of something that's, I'm sure, uncomfortable. And so the only response is that my cousin sent me a text message saying Mark wanted to tell me that he liked the parts he thought the movie got right, and he wanted that I did a nice job. He wanted to say that I did a nice job.
Oh, that's nice. Did you feel good about that, or were you?
I mean, no, actually, it made me feel terrible because I realized that this must be so uncomfortable for him, and the fact that he's like has to be diplomatic about it to my cousin, yeah, by extension. It must be so painful. You know, because when he's not working on a movie and he's saying something that's, you know, if he's saying something, you know, to indicate that he's upset with it, it's easier to like go make it and, you know, feel like, you know, like, you know, like it's okay and we're not hurting anybody, and then he says something nice.